Mr. President, the Secretary of State.
Good morning, Jack. We better do something to counteract this Devereaux propaganda in the press.
Well, we licked it before, we can lick it again. Send in those newspaper men.
We don't want to know about your foreign policy or the latest party smear or the budget innovations or the 17 vacations you'll have had since you've been here. Here's the one thing that the people of America are beside themselves to know. They would like to know what's doing on the lady who is suing you, Diana Devereaux.
Here's some information I will gladly give the nation. I am for the true love. Here's the only girl I do love.
I love him and he loves me, and that's how it will always be. So what care we about Miss Devereaux?
Who cares what the public chatters? Love's the only thing that matters. Who cares if the sky cares to fall in the sea? Who cares how his story rates me? Long as your kiss intoxicates me, why should I care? Life is one long jubilee. So long as I care for you and you.